Hello, hello there, and welcome to Pollywog Lagoon. I'm going to be reading the final and fifth part of the Lego Movie number 2, the awesomest, most amazing, most epic movie guide in the universe. And I have a whole bunch of crew here with me today. Of course, my beloved Mr. Banana Lego Guy. What would it be without UniKitty? Our serious and sassy wild style. Hey! Just trying to take care of things around here. Emmet and Planty. Hey guys, hope you're doing good. We are. And all of these characters too that are gonna help me read the fifth and final part of the Lego Movie number 2 movie guide. We're so glad you joined us for story time. If you like our videos, hit that red subscribe button. All right, time to check out the end of this book. The awesomest, most amazing, most epic movie guide in the universe. Written by Helen Murray. The fifth and final part starts here. Where should you travel in space? As Emmet knows, heading into space can be daunting. With so many planets to choose from, it is hard to know which to pick. Jump into your spaceship and use this handy quiz to help you make your decision. Are you looking for the Sistar system? We'll go with a yes. Do you want to meet the Queen? Well, yes. Do you love castles? No. Go to the space temple to help the Duplo aliens build for the Queen. Let's say you were not looking for the Sistar system. No. Do you prefer nature to city life? No. Then Apocalypseburg, this gloomy place, is in ruins, but why not try to rebuild the city with your friends? Be the right one. If you answered yes, then the jungle planet. There is plenty of nature here. Beware of the cute but menacing plant moles, though. If you didn't want to meet the Queen, are you super sparkly and clean? Well, yes, Harmony Town. You will fit in with life in this clean, peaceful, perfect town. Enjoy. Do you want to meet the Queen? Yes. Do you love castles? Well, yes. Head to the castle on the sun to meet Her Majesty Queen, whatever you want to be. If you are not super sparkly clean, then you would go to Planet Sparkles. Visit this planet's incredible spa where you can relax, get clean, and be totally transformed. You know you want to come see me. Of course you do. Everyone's curious about the Queen. Did you know when Emmet wasn't sure where to go, he chose the jungle planet where he encountered the dangerous plantimals? Eek! I usually love plants, like my best bud Planty here. I had no idea. The jungle planet. Emmet and Rex arrive on a lush jungle planet to look for Emmet's friends. The pair become surrounded by adorable plant-like creatures, but these plantimals are not at all cute, and they do not like intruders. Trouble ahead. The raptors scan the area for danger and give Rex the all clear. They were mistaken. The plantimals have sharp teeth and they are very hungry. Trapped! The creatures have long vines to trap intruders. Rex unleashes an almighty punch to the ground, which sends shockwaves through the jungle. The plantimals retreat. Phew! Only the toughest are going to get out of there alive. And thank goodness I am one of the toughest, if not the toughest. He clearly doesn't know me well enough yet. Jungle off-roader. Emmet thinks fast and uses the raptor's gear to build this cool off-roader to flee the attacking plantimals. Luckily, Rex packed plenty of laser weapons. Pew, 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 pew. No fear. Rex often finds himself in dangerous situations, but he is always prepared. He wears his tough guy gear, keeps his raptors close by, and loads the dinos with weapons and danger tracking device. Like this laser gun, rotating rear turret with laser shooters, all-terrain wheel, and Rex's signature color scheme. And there's my favorite, stressed out Emmet. And I am super excited, be coming to a video near you soon, is this awesome Lego set, Rex's Rextreme Off-Roader, number 70826. Look at that amazing little guy. It's so cute. Oh yeah, those raptors are awesome. Harmony Town. The perfect community of Harmony Town welcomes you. Discover rows and rows of colorful houses, beautifully mowed lawns, and the sparkliest, friendliest people you will ever meet. A peculiar place. Emmet and Rex find themselves in Harmony Town when looking for the ceremonial ceremony and Emmet's friends. Harmony Town may look perfect, but there is something strange going on. An epic escape. Rex decides it is time to leave. The townspeople are acting weird. Emmet punches the perfect sidewalk and discovers outer space. Did you know Emmet sees a Harmony Town newspaper with the headline, Ceremonial Ceremony Today, Everything Will Change. Doing it her own way, Lucy is strong, brave, and wary of strangers. She does not trust the leaders of the Sistar system and refuses to follow their plans. Unlike the rest of the gang, Lucy realizes that it will be up to her to defend her friends. Fearless fighter, Lucy is not afraid to charge at Sweet Mayhem and her barrage of flying stickers. She will do anything to protect her friends. Follow no one. Benny, MetalBeard, Batman, and UniKitty may be excited to explore the Sistar system, but Lucy is not. She is the toughest there is. Building a plan. When Lucy worries that her friends are behaving strangely at the spa, she stays focused and alert. Quick thinking, Lucy will hatch a plan to rescue them. My friends mean everything to me, and I will not fail. Lucy's Guide to Escaping Capture. Lucy must escape the spa to save her friends. Luckily, Lucy has had lots of practice in this area. The expert escapee just follows these steps. 1. Find a good hiding place. Closets and pillars work well. 2. Research your captors so you can try to anticipate their next steps. 3. Build your arm muscles. You never know when you may need to hang on to the underside of the bus that is hurtling through space. 4. Practice backflips and jumps so you can move swiftly and quietly without being detected. 5. Dress the part. Hoods and scarves work well when hiding. And 6. Never feel fur. And 6. Never feel fear. Did you know that Lucy is talented at parkour? She climbs, leaps, and runs around obstacles at amazing speeds. The Fun Bus. Benny, MetalBeard, UniKitty, and Batman are taken to the ceremony on a bus. But this is no ordinary bus. It is a party bus that blasts very catchy music as it travels through space. I'm having a great time, says Benny. Check out their disco ball. There's Benny. Zeeb, the driver, cranks up the volume. Oh, sweet UniKitty. And Batman. And there's a rocker booster. Pop-up party. There are more speakers than seats on the bus. The door and roof open to reveal a rotating dance floor. It's time to party. Oots, oots, oots. Woo, party time. Boop, boop, boop-a-doop, boop, 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 boop-a-doop. To the rescue! Hooray! Emmet and Lucy find each other when they are both on the way to the ceremonial ceremony. Can they save their friends? And just what is Queen Whatever Wanna Be up to? Uniting the galaxy. At the ceremonial ceremony, Lucy and Emmet learn that all is not as it seemed. The Queen and Sweet Mayhem have been trying to bring the galaxy together. Maybe they can all be friends and work together. We're not alone in this world. Yes, Emmet, with age you may have gained a little bit more wisdom. You are correct, we are not alone in this world. There are many others. Which space adventurer are you? Some people are born to travel in space. Others need some encouragement. Take the quiz to find out what kind of space adventurer you would be. What would your spaceship look like? A, the best spaceship you have ever seen. B, homey and cozy with space for my friends. Or C, stylish with plenty of hidden weapons. 2. How would you describe your personality? A, space obsessed. B, cheerful. Or C, mysterious. 3. What is your favorite color? A, blue. B, orange. Or C, turquoise or pink. I can't decide. 4. Which kind of missions will you go on? A, all kinds of space missions. I would love travel into outer space every day if I could. B, I would only ever go into space to rescue my friends. C, secret missions that I am not allowed to talk about. 5. You get trapped by alien creatures on a dangerous planet. What do you do? A, hope my spaceship is very close by. B, build a vehicle to escape. Or C, I would never get trapped. I would be trapping them. Mostly A's, you're Benny. You love space. There's nothing you do not know about space and building spaceships. Mostly B's, Emmet. You are friendly and loyal and braver than you think. You can always be relied on to help your friends. Mostly C's, Sweet Mayhem. You are daring and adventurous. You can be trusted. Take on top secret space missions. Space is my place. And just like that, we are finally done. The awesomest, most amazing, most epic movie guide in the universe. Oh no, we're all done? That makes me... I'm getting sad. Worry not, UniKitty. There is plenty more videos and the movie to come. We'll always be there. Oh, yay. I'll see you guys super soon. Bye-bye.